Summer is here, and the 12 mini deal just got even hotter. The iPhone 12 mini is now one penny with a two-year contract. Visit an Appalachian Wireless retail location or go to AppalachianWireless.com to view this amazing deal. We are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
Continuing their helpful efforts, the Pikeville Community Kitchen set up their tents and tables, preparing for another blessing bag giveaway.
We always give out food at the end of every month here at the Pikeville United Methodist Church, and today is another day we're giving out blessing bags.
A blessing that includes food such as ramen noodles, SpaghettiOs, a banana, and more. Executive Director Kathy Hamilton at the Pikeville Community Kitchen says that their organization finds comfort in helping feed their community.
When they receive that bag and they see how much they get, you know, it just, the smile comes on their faces. They say, thank you, we appreciate this, this really helps. We, you know, and we see a lot of the same ones that come every month, and that's what we want. We want them to know that we're here for them, you know, and we care about them. We give two bags per person, and these blessing bags, they can feed you for 3 days.
Whether it's an individual or family who is struggling due to COVID or have just fallen on hard times, Hamilton says that they want to be the helping hand when someone's hands are full of troubles and worry.
You know, sometimes we load it down, you know, because they come, they've got children, the children get it, you know, some of the other neighbors or family, so we just load them down. We just want to try to do something to help people.
The Pikeville Community Kitchen has hosted several blessing bag events, even throughout the early days of the COVID-19 pandemic. Each event, volunteers have handed out over 250 blessing bags, fulfilling their mission of serving their community by sharing the love of God with good food, kindness, and hope for the future.
We just thank the Lord that we get to do this. We're praying for everyone. Our hearts go out to everyone. We thank the Pikeville Methodist Church. We thank Walmart. We thank everybody, that all of our volunteers. We couldn't do it without them. We just thank the people for letting us serve them.
Reporting for Mountaintop News, I'm Jeremy Justice.